Hello and welcome to the Center of Excellence training series on TAK. In this tutorial, we will cover how to use the new Breadcrumb tool in iTAK. The COTAK program is funding several improvements to iTAK, including the Breadcrumb tool. To use the Breadcrumb tool, begin by clicking on any map marker. This could be any moving icon, including other TAK users, vehicles, or aircraft. Next to the Bloodhound tool, you should see the new Breadcrumb icon. Simply clicking this icon and selecting Start Breadcrumb Trail will begin leaving markers of the icon's previous location. To change the Breadcrumb tool preferences, navigate to Settings, Tools, and Breadcrumbs. This menu will allow you to edit the max quantity and frequency of markers that will appear on your map. You may also choose a custom color for your markers to show as on the map. When you are ready to conclude your breadcrumb track, you will be prompted with a few options. Click on the breadcrumb icon that is now red. Selecting Dismiss will continue the breadcrumb track. Cancel and Delete will stop the breadcrumb track and delete all markers associated with that track. Finally, Stop and Export will give you two options to save the breadcrumb track. Save as Route will create a feature that allows you to navigate along the same line as the breadcrumbs, including directions on how to get to the start point. When viewing the route details, you may toggle the breadcrumbs on or off by tapping on the arrow icon to the left of the route details label. On the other hand, Save as Shape will connect the start and end points of the breadcrumb trail to create a shape on the map. For example, this could be useful when creating perimeters of wildfires. Once the shape is created, you may treat it like any other shape in iTAK. Click the halo in the center of the shape to view the details. By default, area is measured in square feet. To change the unit of measurement in iTAK, navigate to Settings, Preferences, then Unit of Measure. Within the Shape Detail page, you may also toggle the visibility of the breadcrumbs. Tap the three dots in the upper left corner and select Toggle Breadcrumbs. This concludes our iTAK tutorial on the Breadcrumb tool, powered by the Colorado Department of Public Safety and the DFPC Center of Excellence for Advanced Technology Aerial Firefighting. Thanks for watching.